news at 5. More than 60 women have been murdered in Gauteng in the past 2 months. Well, that's according to the figures released by the Gauteng legislature this morning.
UCT student Ulmen has apologized to his sister for not being there to protect her.
Hundreds took to the streets of Soweto this morning to call for an end to the skirt.
Over 60 women were killed between the 1st of April and 21st of May.